10 to 1 now. The daily doublet with Captain. £3, 13 shillings. That's a doublet Wincanton, £3, 13 shillings. In the last trades, it's 5 to 1.
Hello, Albert.
Number 12, wanted. That's a 7 page Alex.
Hello, Jack.
5 to 1, number 12, wanted.
I don't know anything, Jack. Yes, you do. Talk, or I'll kill you. I know. Do you want to go to the toilet, Albert? Do you want to go to the toilet? Huh? Do you want to go to the toilet?
9 to 1, number 5, you can't get away from me, Albert.
I know. I know. For Christ's sake, give us a fag. I didn't know who Doreen was. I thought she was just another bird.
Did Eric Pace pull her?
Yeah.
How?
I don't know. He's got his ways. He knows Margaret.
When did you find out?
A couple of weeks back.
How?
No choice. Had a visit from somebody.
Who?
Cliff Brumby. He'd seen the film. He wanted to meet Doreen.
And you told Brumby?
Yeah.
Who killed Frank?
Do you want to be dead,
Albert?
Last Sunday afternoon, Eric and two of his boys arrived with Frank. They told me he'd rumbled. Somehow he'd seen the film and was about to shoot his mouth off. They asked me for some whiskey and started forcing it down his throat. I thought they'd just duff him up a bit, honest.
What did you do, Albert?
Nothing. What could I do?
Did Eric know that Frank was my brother?
Yes, I told him.
What did he say?
Good. They drove Frank away in a car.
Is that all there is? That's it then.
Jack, for Christ's sake. For Christ's sake.
You knew what I'd do, didn't you, Elf?
Listen, Christ, I didn't kill him.
I know you didn't kill him. I know!